In 5, 4, 3,
good afternoon, DC. I'm Billy.
And I'm Bob. And today is Tuesday, January 21st, and here's the news.
Attention students, intramural basketball forms may be picked up in the front office. Forms and payment need to be turned in ASAP. Games will start sometime after the Super Bowl. See Coach Brandon for more information.
Attention students, a new class has opened with limited seats for the last 9 weeks this year. Introduction to piano, no experience required. If you have any elective first block, fourth 9 weeks, and is interested in taking this course, be sure to visit your guidance counselor to see if this fits into your schedule.
Attention sophomores and juniors, UK is hosting two summer programs for 10th and 11th grade. Students interested in the medical field, each program is held June 7th through the 26th. Where students get to shadow and gain hands-on experience in the health position. Applications are due by March 2nd. See guidance for more information. Now stay tuned for this week's edition of Power Points.
DC family, hope everybody had a great three-day weekend. You know, most of the times when we're on in the mornings, we talk about relational issues with people, how to deal with people, and we talk a lot about, or I do, about integrity. Those are two important things when we're dealing with people and life in general. Your relationships are one of the primary ways that you show integrity. Relational integrity means that you don't talk one way about someone in front of them and then talk a different way behind their backs when they're not around. That's called gossip. And gossip is very hurtful. It's something that no one really enjoys, whether it's made up or not. But gossip is talking about a situation or with someone who is neither part of the problem nor part of the solution. Often when we do it, it's because it makes us feel better or more important at someone else's expense. We're talking about their hurts and their problems to make us feel a little bit morally superior than that other person. That's the danger and the hurt of gossip. We need to watch that we don't partake in that. Gossip is hurtful to other people. You know, if it happens to you, if it's ever happened to you before, it hurts you as a person to know that there's people out there talking bad about you or making up things or even talking about things that might be true and then spreading those things. We don't want to do that. You demonstrate integrity when you can be trusted to keep a confidence and not speak behind someone's back. So I challenge you this week. If someone tells you some information, that doesn't mean you have to spread it. You can just keep that to yourself, and it may be true, may not be true, but don't gossip. That'll help you be a person of integrity, and people will trust you and look up to you a lot more if they know you can be trusted. So have a great week this week, and as always, stay classy, DC.
Attention sophomores, there will be an early college informational session for sophomores on Thursday, January 30th for interested sophomores and their parents on the main campus of OCTC at 5:30 p.m. This event is designed to inform students of the program requirements to join early college and answer questions that parents and students have about the academy. This information session will be on the main campus of OCTC, Advanced Technology Center, Room 107. We anticipate the meeting to last approximately 1 hour. The early college
Attention juniors, the Commonwealth Honors Academy held at Murray State University is now taking applications. CHA is a 3-week summer junior program held June 6th to the 27th. Interested students must have a 3.5 GPA and a composite ACT of 25 or higher. Upon completion of the program, students are awarded a 2,000-year renewable housing scholarship to attend MSU, 6 hours of university credit, and the opportunity to take 6 additional dual credit honors.
Our
senior year. Applications are due March 1st and can be found at www.murraystate.edu.cha.
Here's what is going on today at DC. The DC bowling team is taking on Henderson County starting at 5 p.m. at Diamond Lanes Midtown. The Panthers basketball team is hosting Meade County starting with the JV game at 5:30 p.m. followed by the varsity at 7. And the academic team is competing in the Governor's Cup. Stay classy, DC.